Gentlemen, today we are looking at Gary Moore's Parisian Walkways. Now, in this video, I'm just going to be looking at the main kind of lead break, you know, the signature lead break at the beginning, and be showing you how to play that. I will do the chords and more flourishes and bits of the solo in another video. But just to keep things kind of neat, in this one, we're just going to be doing the main motif, if you please, and that's essentially it. So we're going to zoom in on the fretboard as per usual and break it down for you. Okay guys, so we're going to start. So we're just basically plucking a note and then running our finger down the length of the string. So we're going to start with the 7th fret on the D string and run that up. Then move to the 7th on the A string. And then finally the 8th fret on the low E. So we've gone notes wise A, E, C. Okay, and then we're going to get into the lead. So we're going to start with a big bend from the 15th to the 17th of the B string. Plenty of kind of top end vibrato. Use 4 fingers if you want, just whatever gives you the most support. We're then going to come 15, 13, 12 on the B. Can you see there? We're then going to come 14, 12 on the G string to 15 on the D. So altogether, that sounds like this. Okay, now what we're going to do next is bend up again from 15 to 17 and then bring it back down to 15. You could drag it out a bit longer than that actually. Okay, it's like a call back to the first phrase. We're then going to come 12, 13, 15 on the B. Then 13, 12 to 14 on the G. Like that. We're then going to come 12, 10, 9 on the G. And we're sustaining using vibrato all these last notes. And instead of plucking or picking between notes, we can just slide our finger. So that was 12, 10, 9. We're then going to do a bend from the 13th on the B up to the 15th and back down to the 13th, similar to our first call back then. We're then going to go to the 10th on the B, come 12th to the 13th, then 12, 10 to 12 on the G. So that last segment sounded like this. We're then going to come back to the 10th on the G, go to the 9th and then the 7th. I'll just repeat that last phrase for you. We're then going to do a final call back bend from the 12th to the 14th on the B, back to the 12th. And we're then going to hammer from the 10th of the B onto the 12th. So, we're then going to go 10 on the B to 9 to 10 on the G. Okay, I'll do that one more time. So we're hammering from the 10th to the 12th, then coming 10, 9 on the B to 10th on the G. Then for the last section, we're coming 9, 7, 5 on the G. So that last phrase. And then we repeat our starting motif. And then you can go back in. Now there are just a couple of other little bits that Gary puts in which I think are really, really good. Like for example, when we came down, got a bit muck on my hand, when we came down like that, alternatively you can go, which I think you heard me do in the intro. And so the first, and I think Gary does this on the record as well, the first time he goes, and the second time. And all that is we're going from the 8th fret of the B, it's actually the same note, as the 12th fret on the G. It's just a G note. So we're hitting that down here in a lower pentatonic position and then sliding up from the 7th to the 9th on the G. Now the other little trick that he does is instead of, as a substitute for that, he does that instead. So we're going to play the 15th fret of the B, hammer it onto the 17th. So 15th hammer to the 17th. And then play the 17th of the G. And that's it for the main part to Parisian Walkways. Okay guys, so that was Gary Moore's Parisian Walkways. Now, I love playing it. I got a bit carried away, as you probably noticed in the introduction. But it's just so fun. You can get really soulful with it. It's just, you can get really, really into it. I like it. I'm clinging onto the guitar too tightly, and now it's covered in sweat. Yay. Be sure to like, rate, and subscribe. If you enjoyed the video, check out my Facebook and Twitter pages. There are links to both in the description down below. And be sure to check out my website, ollieguitar.com, for more free guitar content. Everyone from beginners, there's blues licks, there's tuner, there's all sorts of stuff. Give it a check out and tell me what you think. Okay, guys, take care, as always, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.